You want to load it now, or is this good for two? Is that side good for two? I mean, it's spongy. Kind of like a more durable sponge. What in the shit? What the fuck? I think someone touched you, Bobby. I don't like is this, because he didn't do strand only, which kind of is pissing me off a little bit. I have to fix all these, so basically should be about an arm's length of strand only all the way, so that the next person that comes through here and does a back feed, they don't get dicked with this little room. So the fix for it is, real quick, just like that over there, I fucked it up though, I cut it, I'm thinking. Nope, just gotta take this, make sure you can pull it out as is, or it'll get all loop-de-loop on you. Bugnut's not on right. And so we start here. And then we're going to do this one first because this is already done. The strand only, about right here. About three or four times, bend it back. Make that little loop. All that excess strand you didn't need. Lashing wire, whatever you call it. Then, cut. Well, how do you know which one's which? Bend it back, pull it forward. The reason why I'm doing these first is so that I can get the other ones out of the way. Just enough. I'm gonna bend it like this and down. Might not be able to bend it in there, but we'll see. Perfect.